Okay, welcome to tonight's boys game of Patriots versus Battlers. Up jumping, we have number 22, Tyler Oxley, and number 13, Reese Logan. Ball's up. Battlers get the ball first. Number 23, Mink, gets the ball. Gets it over to Heinen. Patriots will get it. Bixler with the ball. Passes it over to Gatsley. Back up to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Oxley shooting for two. Misses. Logan will rebound. Storer with the ball. Well, Dalton Storer. Passes it over to Mink. Gets it over to Tanner Storer. Tanner shooting for two, misses. Hofer will rebound. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Gatsky. Trevor Hofer inside to Oxley. Goes back out to Gatsky. Shoots for long three, misses. Oxley won't rebound. Dalton Storer will. They'll get inside to Logan. He'll put up 2 points. First two of the game. Hofer with the ball. Goes up to Bixler. Gets passed to Gatsky. Shoots for another three. Gets put in. Score now 3-2. Patriots in the lead. 3:25 left in the first quarter. With the ball, goes inside, shoots, makes it. Gatsky with the ball, passes over to Oxley. Back to Gatsky, he's about to shoot, gives it over to Bixler to shoot for a three, and he puts it in. And the refs will stop the game, so the ball can, And Logan will just reach up there and pull it down. Taren and Storer with the ball. Passes over to Dalton. He'll shoot. Miss. Didn't have control. Knipling with the ball. Passes it to Bixler. Over to Oxley. Comes back to Bixler. He'll try going in. Foul will be called on number 10, Tanner Storer, his first team foul, also first foul of the game. Patriots with the ball. Gets over to Gatsky, shoots for a three, and it gets put in. 9 points, all threes. Tanner Storer gets fouled on. Foul is going to be on number 4, Foss Knipling, his first team foul. Tanner throws it over to Mink. Mink goes in for two, puts it in. Bixler with the ball. Gets it to Gatsky. Bixler charges inside, doesn't get it, gets over to Oxley, comes back over to Gatsky, shoots for three, misses this one. Bixler rebound. Goes Knipling inside, over to Oxley, foul is called. Foul looks like it's going to be on number 10 again, Tanner Storer. Is second team foul. Number 2, Schmidt will come in for Tanner. And also, Kirby will come in for Hein? Okay, thank you. You can correct me if I'm wrong. Knipling with the ball, passes it to Hofer. Back to Knipling, goes up for two, misses. Ball's up in the air. Schmidt will rebound, gets it over to Mink. gets it inside to Logan. Logan throws it back out to Schmidt. Comes up top to Dalton. Tanner. Kirby. Ball getting thrown around. Nothing's getting yet. Foul beyond number three, Chase Bixler, his first, second team foul. Rattlers with the ball. Keegan Mallon will come in for Knipling. Tanner with the ball. Pass it inside to Logan. Logan trying to go inside, doesn't work, throws it back out to Tanner. Tanner rushing in, tries to shoot it, and makes it. 3:55 left in the first quarter. The score now 9-8. Patriots in a small lead. Oxley with the ball. Throws it to Eli Hofer. Gets it over to Gatsky. Back to Mallon. Bixler going inside. Goes for 2 points, puts it in, rolling into the hoop. Tanner Storo with the ball. Gets inside, gives it to Kirby. Kirby throws it back out for Mink to shoot for a three. He'll miss. Eli Hofer rebounds. Gets it over to Bixler to take down court. Throws it inside to Mallon. Oxville rebound. He'll go up, miss, but is fouled on. Foul beyond number two, Jordan Schmidt, his first 13 foul. Oxley makes his first one. Shoots and makes his second one. Tanner with the ball. Goes inside, shoots for two, misses. Bixler will get the ball. Gatsky goes up for two, goes in barely. Tanner with the ball, passes over to Mink. Mink will get inside to Logan, goes up for 2 points, and puts it in. Doesn't seem like he needs to jump. Gatsky with the ball, passes it over to Bixler, back inside to Oxley, comes back out. Bixler shoots for three, puts it in. Tanner with the ball. Tries to go inside, passes back out. Schmidt comes up top to Kirby. Kirby shooting for a three with his hand in his face. Logan rebounds. Gives it over to Mink. Mink tries going in. It doesn't work. Throws it into Logan. And gets in 2 points. 1:20 left in the first quarter. The score 18-12. Patriots in the lead. Tanner will get the ball. Tanner can't do anything. Gets the ball taken from him. Foul will be called. Foul is going to be on number 12, Kirby. His first, fourth team foul. Now we got Knipling, Gordon, Trevor Hofer, Bixler, and Gatsky on the field. Gatsky with the ball now, passes over to Bixler, inside to Trevor Hofer. Comes back to Bixler, he'll shoot again for a three, he'll miss, Hofer will rebound for him. Gets back to Bixler, throws it over to Gatsky, who's wide open. Over to Knipling, comes back, over up top to Bixler. Inside to Trevor Hofer. Almost gets it taken away from him. Comes back to Hofer. And he gets it stolen. They almost lost it. Hine tried shooting. He missed barely. Patriots with the rebound. Bixler with the ball. Now Gatsby. Back to Bixler. Waiting for a one shot. Bixler gives it to Trevor Hofer. Over to Knipling. Comes back to Bixler. Inside to Trevor. Gordon throws out to Gatsby. Over to Bixler. He's wide open for a far three. He barely misses. And Kirby tries to go for a long one, misses. That will end the first quarter. The score 18-12, Patriots in the lead. And beginning of the second quarter, Patriots with the ball. Gatsky up top, throws it over to Trevor Hofer. Gets inside to Oxley. He'll shoot for two, miss. Minkle rebound. Mink shoots for three, misses. Hine. Miss, ball will go out of bounds, give it back to the Battlers. Apparently Patriots tipped it. Tanner with the ball, passes inside to Hine. He goes up for two, makes it. Bixler. Tanner will get the ball, shoot for two. Miss. Trevor Hofer will rebound. Gatsky with the ball. Passes it over to Trevor Hofer. Inside to Oxley. Ball gets stolen, and Tanner takes it again. Going inside, goes for two. Makes it this time. Timeout called by the Patriots. 30 seconds. Back from timeout, Patriots as well. Bixler is going to take it down. Passes off to Gatsky. Comes back to Bixler up top. Battler's trying to put some pressure on. Gatsky gets it to Bixler, barely. Inside to Trevor Hofer. Travel call on Trevor Hofer. Ball's given to the Battlers. Tanner with the ball, passes off to Hine. Hine shoots for two. Miss. Knipling with the rebound, passes off to Bixler, over to Trevor Hofer. Tanner with the ball now. Passes it over to Donovan. Shoot, miss. Patriots will rebound. Gatsky shoots for three, misses. Mink will rebound. Mink. Call for a travel. Gatsky with the ball. Gives it inside to Oxley. Comes back to Bixler. Hands off to Gatsky. Almost loses it. And now they will lose it. Hine passes off to Donovan. Donovan wanted to shoot. Miss, but was fouled on. That is Bixler's second foul, third team foul. Miss. This is his first shot. Touch the top. Hine with the ball, passes it inside to Logan. Jump ball called, giving it to the Battlers. .458 left in the first half. The score 18-16. Ball gets to Donovan, barely. Gives it off to Mink. Okay. Patriots now with the ball. Bixler almost gets it taken away. Foul will be called. Foul, I think it's going to be on number 32. His first 15 foul. Bixler passes off to Gadsky. Trevor Hover almost gets it stolen. Knipling now at the ball, passes it off to Oxley, shoots from the free throw line, puts it in. Tanner. Shot for three, missed. Trevor Hofer with the ball, passes it over to Gadsky, over top to Bixler, into Oxley. Gadsky goes inside to shoot, misses. Logan with the rebound, hands off to Tanner to take. Fouls called number four, Boston Knippling, his second, fourth team foul. Donovan coming back in for Kruger. Oxley could definitely come out letting Gordon and Eli Hofer in. Mink gives the ball to Tanner. Over to Donovan. Donovan trying to go inside. Foul will be called. Foul on number 25, Eli Hofer, his first 15 foul. Battler still with the ball. Donovan coming out, letting Kruger back in. Tanner with the ball, throws it inside to Logan. Goes up for two, misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Cooper Gordon, back to Bixler. Bixler goes inside, shoots for two, misses. He'll rebound, he'll go up, and will get fouled on. Foul's either going to be on 23 or 13. Foul's going to be on 23. Caleb Mink, his first, sixth team foul. Bixler for shoot. Makes his first one. Misses his first, second one. Tanner with the ball. Goes inside, shoots for two, makes it. 2:50 left in the first half. Score 21-18. Patriots in the lead. Gaskey with the ball. Passes off to Hofer. Over to Bixler. Bixler shooting for three. Puts it in. Kruger with the ball. Gives it to Tanner again. Gives it to Dalton. Comes back to Tanner, though. Shoots for three. Puts that in as well. Gatsby with the ball. Goes in for two. Puts that in. Kruger with the ball. Foul's going to be on Caleb Mink, his second, seventh team foul. Gordon's going to come out, letting Grayson back in. Also, Oxley's back in. Excuse me. Bixler with the ball, shoots for three again, misses. Battlers get the ball after it goes out of bounds. 1:36 left in the first half. The score now 26-21. Patriots in the lead by 5 points. Tanner with the ball, tries going in, doesn't work, throws it out to Hine, gives it to Donovan. Tanner charging in, goes, gives it to Logan. He'll go for 2 points. Miss, but is fouled on. Foul looks like it's going to be on 22, Oxley. And, yep, his first 16 foul. Logan makes it first one. And his second one as well. Bixler with the ball, passes it to Gatsky. Call for a double dribble. Schmidt with the ball, passes over to Tanner. Back to Schmidt, over to Donovan. Donovan can't do anything. He'll pass it. Timeout called by Red. 30-second timeout. Back from timeout, Battlers with the ball. Tanner will have it. Tanner will pass it off to Donovan. Comes back to Tanner from the other side. Almost travels. Hine takes the ball, give it over to Schmidt, comes back to Hine though. Inside to Logan. Logan will travel. Giving it to the Patriots. Oxley with the ball. We'll go in for two. Miss. Binger will rebound. Put it in. Not quite. Logan with the ball. Throws it over to Donovan. Foul will be called on Trevor Hofer. His first, seventh team foul. 1-1. makes his first one. Logan comes out letting number 22 Kruger in. Donovan makes the second one as well. The score now 26-25. And that will end first half. Score 26-25. Patriots in the lead. And third quarter, Patriots with the ball. Oxley up top passes over to Trevor Hofer. Inside to Bixler. Comes back out to Gaskey to shoot for three. Misses. Foul is called. Looks like foul is going to be on number four. Boston playing his first. I mean his third first team foul. Tanner with the ball. Passes over to Dalton. Up top to Mink. Hine will pass back to Tanner. Back to Hine. Hine will throw it over on the edge to Dalton to shoot for three, and he'll put his in. Taking the lead for the Battlers. The score now 26-28. Bixler with the ball. Hands it off to Oxley. Back to Bixler. He'll go up for 2 points and tie the scores. Tanner with the ball trying to go inside. Throws it out. Doesn't work. And ball goes out of bounds. And the ball is given to the Battlers. Mink out of bounds gives it to Tanner. Tanner will pass it back to Mink. He'll shoot for a far out three. Almost make it. Bixler will rebound. Give it to Gatsky. And double dribble. Double dribble call on Gatsky. Battlers with the ball again. Tanner goes inside for 2 points. Wide open, puts it in. Oxley with the ball. Passes it to Bixler. Comes back to Oliver to Knipling. He'll go give it to Bixler. Goes in for 2 points. Misses barely. Logan will get the ball. Hand it to Tanner. Give to Hine up top over to Mink. Mink going inside, goes for 2 points, puts it up. Oxley with the ball, passes off to Gatsky, shoots for 3 points, misses. Logan will rebound. It'll get to Tanner to take down court. Drives in, doesn't work. Patriots will get the ball. Patriots lose the ball, comes back to the Battlers. Mink up top, goes inside, shoots for two, puts it in. 4:50. Timeout by the Patriots. Looks like it's going to be a full timeout. Score 28-34. Battlers in the lead. Back of the timeout. Patriots with the ball. Trevor Hofer goes up. Misses, but is fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 13. Reese Logan. His first team foul. Makes his first one. second, Mink will rebound, pass off to Tanner to take down court. Tanner going and charging up again, goes up for another 2 points. Oxley puts up his 2 points. Score of 31-36, Battlers in the lead. Tanner with the ball, going in again, and puts it up. Bixler passes it to Gadsky. Shoots for two, misses. Ming with the rebound, passes off to Tanner. Fouls called. Thought it was a number four, Boston Knippling. His fourth, second team foul. He'll come out letting Eli Hofer in. Logan inside, passes over up to Kirby. Kirby comes back inside to Logan. He'll shoot from two, makes it. Bixler passes it into Trevor Hofer, goes up for two, makes it. Mink goes in. Foul is called, number 25, Eli Hofer, his second, third team foul. Oxley comes out letting Cooper Gordon in. Score 33-40. Battlers in the lead. 3:09 left in the third. Donovan inside. Gets the ball. The ball goes out of bounds. Battlers keep it. Bixler gets the ball. And Cooper Gordon will save it. Give it to Gatsky with the ball, shoots, misses. Hofer with the rebound, gives it to Bixler. Passes to Trevor Hofer, goes up for two, makes it. Mink with the ball, shoots for a far three, puts it in. That was farther than an NBA three. Trevor Hofer goes in for two, makes it. Mink with the ball, shoots for another three, misses. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Gatsky with the ball. Gives it to Donovan. Gatsky gets the ball, passes it off to Gordon. Gordon can't do anything, goes back up to Bixler, who shoots for three, puts it in. Tanner with the ball, passes it to Kirby. Throws it over to Donovan, shoots for his three, and he takes it. Ho Hofer with the ball, passes it to Bixler. Up top to Trevor Hofer. Comes back to Bixler. He'll go in, shoot for two, put it up. 50 seconds left, 42 to 46. Battlers ahead by four. Tanner trying to go inside, doesn't work, gives it to Kirby. He shoots for two, misses, foul's called. Foul's probably going to be on number 13, Reese Logan. His second team foul. Logan's coming out, letting Mink back in. And Schmidt will come out, let Dalton Storer back in. Five seconds left in the third. Bixler takes the ball. Inside to Gordon. Over to Hofer to shoot for three. Trevor Hofer will rebound. Put up for 2 points. Misses. Eli Hofer rebounds. Throws for two. Misses, but is fouled on. Fouls on 12. Carson Kirby, his second 13 foul. Eli makes his first one. Trevor Hofer's coming out, letting Mallon in. Makes the second. 20 seconds left. Tanner with the ball. Tries going inside, doesn't work. Throws over to Donovan. Gives it back to Tanner. Mink going inside. Foul's called. Foul's going to be on number five, Landon Gatsky. His first, fourth team foul. Tanner with the ball. Gives it over to Donovan to shoot for three. Drains it. And that'll end the third quarter. Score 44 to 49. Okay, beginning the fourth quarter. They haven't changed that yet. Fourth quarter. Tanner with the ball. Gives it to Mink for another far out three, and he puts that in. Still hanging. Bixler with the ball. Gets it over to Gatsky. Back to Bixler. Gives to Oxley. Over to Trevor Hofer. He goes inside. Shoots. Misses, but is fouled on. Foul's probably going to be on number 13, I imagine. No, Reds number three, Tim Hine, his first fourth team foul. Makes his first one. Misses, Logan will rebound by height. Tanner with the ball. Passes over to Mink. Goes inside. Misses. Logan will rebound. Shoot, make it. Bixler with the ball. Tries passing, it doesn't work. Mink will take it. Goes in for two, misses, but Hine will put it up. 30-second timeout by the Battlers. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Trevor Hofer with the ball, passes off to Gatsky. Goes in, shoots for 2 points, makes it. Trevor Hofer with the steal, goes for a layup, makes it. Logan with the ball, goes up for two, misses. Bixler with the rebound. Pass it to Gatsky. Foul. Fouls are going to be on Tanner Storr. His third, 15 foul. Bixler with the ball. Gives it to Trevor Hofer over to Gatsky. Comes back to Bixler. Foul's going to be at number four. Dalton Storr, his first 16 foul. Chases Bixler up to shoot for three. Makes his first one barely. Makes his second one clean. And his third. Score now 52-56, 5:40 left in the game. Battler's in the lead. Dalton with the ball, passes over to Tanner. Tanner will throw it back to him, inside to Logan. Logan goes up for a little bunny hop, makes it. Almost doesn't go in. Trevor Hofer with the ball. Gives it over to Gatsky, back to Trevor Hofer. Goes in for two, misses. Ball goes out of bounds, and it's Patriots. Gatsky gives it to Bixler, back to him. Knippling with the ball. Goes. Turned down by Logan. Donovan with the ball. Gives it to Dalton. Travels. Gives it to the Patriots. Bixler shoots for three. Makes it. Tanner with the ball, passes it over to Dalton. Goes up top to Donovan. Donovan will give it back to Tanner, try to run a play. Try going in, doesn't work. Gives it to Logan. Comes back out to Tanner. Tanner trying to go inside, shoots, misses. Donovan with the rebound, misses. Oxley will rebound. Give it to Mink, he'll miss. Oxley will still rebound. Give it to Gatsky. Gatsky will hand it off to Bixler, goes inside, passes it right to Donovan. Hofer will steal the ball, put up 2 points. Timeout called. Full timeout by the Battlers. The score 57-58. Battlers in the lead. after the timeout. Battler's with the ball. Donovan. Give it to Mink. Give it up top to Tanner. Dalton shoots for three. Misses. Oxley will rebound. Bixler shoots for three, puts it in. Tanner with the ball, trying to go inside. Turned down. Logan puts in 2 points, tying the scores now 60-60. 2:30 left in the game. Foul's going to be on 23. Trevor Hofer, his second. No. Is it his second? No, his first. Okay. Fifth team foul. Tanner with the ball. Gives it to Kirby. Kirby throws it over to Logan. Hine will give it back to Tanner up top, trying to do something. Logan with the ball, throws it over to Mink to shoot for a wide open three. He'll miss. Kirby will put up 2 points. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Kniplin, goes up for two. Gatsky with the ball. Timeout by the Patriots. Full timeout. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Bixler will take the ball. Hine trying to put some pressure. Gatsky getting the ball. Throws it back to Bixler. Gatsky goes in for two. Ties it up. Minute 10 left. Tanner gives it over to Minky. Inside to Logan. Logan gives it to Mink. Doesn't work. Oxley gets the ball. Hands off to Bixler. And Caleb Minky will be called for a foul. His third, seventh team foul. Bixler up for 1-1. Makes his first one. .6 left in the game. And he'll make a second one, taking the lead for the Patriots, 64-62. 50 seconds left in the game. Tanner with the ball. Trying to go inside. Shoots, puts it in, tying the score again. Another timeout called by the Patriots. 30-second timeout. The scores again, 64 tied each. 30.6 seconds left in the game. Back from timeout, Patriots with the ball. Again, scores 64 each. Bixler with the ball. They may be trying to count down. Either going for overtime or a one shot. I think they'll take either one right now. Bixler with the ball. Another timeout called by the Patriots. Full timeout, I believe their last timeout.